preparations. Darling's preparation, that new candy, we know they've had bad interruptions.
Naitanui found a way, edges it forward. Oh, Rioli!
We've got this bloke, though. We've got this bloke, though, to do something magical.
To try and make it two straight against West Coast after losing 11 straight before that. Naitanui just bulldozes his way through.
Petrevsky's seat into the middle as well, so a few changes for West Coast.
16 seconds for the opening goal of the half. Again, Naitanui just drives the ball forward. He rows his own work to Naitanui to make it two in no time! Here come the Eagles!
In his first game for Gold Coast, Naitanui taking matters into his own hands, trying to feed it to Rioli, who skips away from Witts. Now to Jones, who's had some sort of night. JJ goes all the way! Naitanui, brilliant. Hit out again to find Rioli. The Coliseum, in which Derby 55 is held, and these two teams will fight it right to the end. There's Brodie's tackle, great tackle by Naitanui to win it.
Play on, and he doesn't get the mark. He's tackled, he just hatches it and said, nah, it wasn't a mark, let him go.
Oh, McHenry, bang! Strong tackle by Naitanui.
Need to be in a different position today.
So they flip the narrative here, the West Coast Eagles, as Naitanui barges his way through off to Rioli.
Still high by last week's rate, of course.
Naitanui to himself and then off to Kelly.
Back in the middle, Naitanui rips it out of the air.
The set in forward half for the Blues, they've just been so dominant.
Just cannot get it. Forward of centre, that'll help. Contested mark to Naitanui.
It's such an amazing influence on this game so far, though, Naitanui.
One drop short, Naitanui. To three to find it, but when he did, it was creative. It was Kelly, it was Redden. Tigers pushing extra numbers back. Most of it about 40 from goal, so there's 3 one-on-ones deep. So tries his luck there with Darling. That time denied by Gibkus. Naitanui, has he got enough on the left foot kick? He's got more than enough! Welcome back, Nic Nat.